Just a straightaway.
Well, I'm sorry, guys. I lost it in those clouds.
Watching his moves today, look at, he's about 6 foot tall, 183 centimetres in the old language. Lovely setup. But look at the rotation here. Look at the depth of that shoulder turn. Way past the 90 degrees. And then he starts sitting down, creating power through the lower half. Look at the lag in the club head. He just fires into impact, almost on his toes at impact there. Massive club head speed, absolutely copybook finish.
As well, because that all looks pretty standard, but you watch how he, as he pulls down, he maintains the wrist angle. Look at that, the club is almost touching his right shoulder, hangs onto that angle, and then snap. Oh, look at the left wrist.
Very similar to Dustin Johnson's position, but up on the toes, as we see so many of the young guys these days.
Of a draw.
This is absolutely hammered.
The first two rounds of
par fours. Here, that way he can take.
Second shot. Likes to move it from.
In at minus 8. Back to 13. So.